3-4-1 numbing, that's fine. Can someone invite me to the lobby? Tries to ask quicker. Well, in bangers, try stars quicker, so I'd imagine they wouldn't change your stock cars. Well, for me it is anyway, I can get a 16.5 in a try star, I can get a 16.9 in a sweeper. Billy, how long we got? Probably 1.5.
See, in the saloons, is everyone just a white roof, are they?
Back.
What happens if it's you that does it?
You won't do it, Prosy.
Yeah, I've invited him in anyway, so he literally is going to be a few minutes, so he'll just join when he gets here. What are we doing, dog? If you can fucking keep up.
Carlton, come on, follow me in. Rocky. Oh, mate, I've never clipped once in my life. You fucked it. I don't really think that was Robin's racing, do you, boys? Cool, I can get some clips out of this lobby if I want now. Jesus Christ, lads, a few lots reckon this is non-contact. Sorry, Ali. Go on, Scotty, don't push us around. Fuck these are shit. No worries, probably. You know I won't send it in. My rear bumper is open for any of you to come into it. Huh? Oh, I didn't see you, mate. Sorry. I'm watching the Norwich game at the same time. Well, I mean, we're down to 10 men. Get in, Norwich, fucking come on. Yeah, just now. Get the fuck in. Yeah, I'll just park in the tyres and you can all come flying in. I knew there was some good in you, John. Oh, you've done me. Oh, cheers, boys. I've got loads of clips here now, so you better be nice all night. Well, they were shit. You can't do non-contact on air, that's the problem. I don't know, nudging spins alright. If you can spin people, that's alright. Oh, you look like a bleeder. Non-contact. What is it? Heavy push by you? On the sweeper. Normal cage, full cage. Double bars and heavy window, you say? Just mesh, yeah. That is it. Come on, Norwich, 2 minutes, hold out. 2:40. Only because I ain't ever used one before, mate. Get in Norwich. That's on the phone next to me. Yeah, mate. What ones? Probably.
Yeah, help me.
But don't park up, mate. Keep waiting. Quinn, what are you running that sweet in gear wise? Yeah, what, you in third? Yeah. I've got mine just under long, and it's sort of, that hits the rev limiter just as you go into the corner, and that's dialed in pretty well, to be fair.
Are you waiting for this, Wiggy? Because if you are, I'll have a quick break.
apples. Apple. There's 16 in there.
No, it's not.
Scott, he's not coming back.
Yeah. Just loading in. Fuck no, the whole... Yeah, the whole estate went.
Dino. What is this stock cause?
Is it not supposed to be three stock cars?
We've only done what? How many stock cars have we done? One. Just do stock cars on this track. What are you doing Saturday? What were we waiting for? Fuck me, do you need permission? Probably the first band tonight. The truck is so laggy.
Yeah, sorry mate.
Is anyone else lagging? It's been fine all night, apart from this. It was like this yesterday in my meeting, the first part of the race, because on here was shit.
What a fucking idiot you are.
Who is that?
That fucking knob end posy. You fucking dead. Sorry, though, you'll still let him on in your impact page. That's what I mean, like, just keep staying your Mickey Mouse legs. Ali? What? Mate, you just went right across the middle. Oh.
Yeah.
Bye.
What are we in? Stock cars again.
Oh shit, I'm in. Nah, I'm just gonna tie. I was in the fucking back basics. Yeah, that's what I meant.
Plenty of practice.
Ali, did you park any better? In there, son. Good boy. Oh, fuck's sake. I am stuck on the ropes.
Surely one of your teams has got to keep him on. See, if he actually concentrates, he's actually quite quick.
What are the cards for this? What's the hammerhead got to be?
It's like 276 or something, is it not?
Driver cage, I'm guessing.
Fuel. Fuel, and then it's a door bar second from the right.
I can get to 271 on this fucking heap of shit. Take them off. Yeah, they're already off. Driver cage.
Window.
Soul cage. 278. So, what's meant to be? That'll do.
You've got the wrong door plate on.
Full cage. What's it got to be? 257? At the wrong side. Yeah, the wrong one. 257 or 258?
Have they got a team meeting, do they?
Quite nice.
Are we allowed up there anymore? What? Why not? You're allowed up there and back to basics. Well, depending on where you race. Sorry, I did let off. I was trying to spin you.
Thank you.
That thing's too heavy to fucking spin.
It's terrible if you can't drive. Don't make the curb though. Yeah.
You wish you could be blue.
Sorry, boys. car. Okay, so what sort of shots are that?
I don't know, I think the nudge and spin needs to be clarified a little bit. I think it should literally be like, either it's just everything apart from falling in, or it's like literally
nudge, genuinely, what's the point? If people are gonna do shit, what's the point? Back to basics, no following cars in and people, I'm in the fence and two people follow me in, like why? Cheers Billy for a good night mate, I'm done mate.
That's the thing, like, you've got to, someone like that, you need to just fucking kick them out, but just ruin, like, literally ruin it for everyone else. Not gonna lie, Apple, I did send a video to Nutty Lad of you doing me through doors. Balloons. But apart, like, in general, like, apart from, how is he, he's been alright. I think that's the issue you're going to have. If you try and run it in a league, it's just never going to get anywhere because people will, yeah. It just makes the whole league look bad, to be honest with you. There's no pinning or anything like that allowed, or brake checking, is there? No pinning. What's the rules on cutting the kerb? So I struggle to keep up because every week's different. Because like, on Swanee's league it's none at all, Rockies it's three wheels, and then it's fucking so different. It's not that it's important for tonight, but just... Yeah. See, like these 4x4 things, you're not going to do them often, are you? I don't think they were on for tonight, but fucking they look shit. Just a bit of a waste of time. Yeah. I don't know what you've seen in your admin chat, but fucking coal power has been punted as well. He's another one, he just can't help himself as well. He's probably one of the best people on this game, but he fucking just lets himself down. Which one? Oh, is that the one with coal power on Jamie? on Riggy, that was coming from outside the zone. You gotta turn around in the corner though, do not. Not arsed, but. Can we just skip the back to basics one? Are you allowed off the track or? I think they missed the memo to hit the blue one. Right, cheers, see you later.
Cheers. Caught you on the piss there. Oh, what?